trying to fleece and blur the big TV moments of the week, whether they need it or not. It is this week in unnecessary censorship.
You do get to a point where your father, you know, becomes awkward.